won 42 straight. That's the United States record. Federer at 39.
Ball dropped in, but well handled. He should be.
Djokovic slipping there. Incredibly fit man, and it explains in part why he's, like so many others, hasn't had major injuries. Good job by Joe.
Thanks.
And Novak Djokovic with the early lead, 4-2. The lead should live. Double fault. Back on serve 4-3. CBS Sports coverage of the Open continues after this word for third against Fed.
That's the shot he needs there to keep Federer guessing. You see the shade on the court.
First full day of the NFL season. The court, the weight of his shots.
And he does it there, taking those nifty little steps, get around this backhand and make it a forehand winner.
That's the kind of shot at the French Open against Tommy Haas when Haas was up 2-0, had a chance to break and go on to win in three, and Roger pulled off one of those cross-court fall-away forehands. Father, here.
I gotta tell you, I'm a little surprised that Roger didn't give it to him.
Throws him a serious angle here. Look at this forehand. I mean, this guy can do anything. Around the net post and gets it well inside the court.
Maestro. The other 17 in a row have been either Nadal or Federer.
It's amazing to see someone as great as Federer.
Tomorrow at 4 for the men.
A chance here to serve this first set out. Say goodbye.
Again, Federer's record, win the first set, 166-4. Djokovic.
Very different situation with Roger Federer. Plays a much more classical game. That's why we're going to have a look at these new rackets in the old days. That's nice stuff from Djokovic. In the old days, the new rack. Too much power, not enough art, not enough long point rallies. That was in 1950.
How dare you wish Djokovic this game. Is that deuce? How fast is he though to even get that? But the good news is he's up 40 love, but he stopped playing that last point.
This guy's serving. Last year at the Australian. That's not many. Usually gets past this match.
I thought he was going to go between the legs. Is that called out?
Yes.
It looked like it
right
here.
Chase review. And even Roger. Hit the line.
His turn to go around the net post. Tiebreak.
Okay, this guy.
is.
Exactly. That's not an easy shot.
Buchina in straight sets for the girls.
You can see that ball really swirling around.
They want more.
But that was a decision they made.
Plus $500 for racket abuse.
Oh, okay.
That'll hurt.
That hurts.
That makes it, that really stings.
The absolute...